monster.
Yes, indeed, I do think that. But I learned long ago, Lisa, to tolerate others rather than forcing my beliefs on them. You know, you can influence people without badgering them always. It's like Paul's song, Live and Let Live.
Actually, it was Live and Let Die.
Whatever, whatever. It had a good rhythm.
I guess I have been pretty hard on a lot of people, especially my dad.